Hi, I'm Dr. Edward Lee, working as a dentist at Laser and Holistic Dental in Melbourne. The importance of root canal therapy is killing the bacteria within the root canal system. Lasers are used in order to disinfect the area. We use the PIPS method. What PIPS represent is photon-induced photoacoustic streaming. That allows the chemicals in the root canal system area to flow much better and disinfect the lateral canals and the root canals in the system. Research shows that using laser is able to kill off bacteria much better in the root canal system, hence it is beneficial for the patient. In summary, we are able to use the two wavelengths of lasers, erbium YAG laser, to allow the movement of the chemicals within the root canals to disinfect, and also we use the ND-YAG laser within the root canal system in order to disinfect further. That also allows the biomodulation effect to heal better and the pain is much reduced during the root canal procedure.